We're about to assemble the fuel side for the Lion AG replication. So the first thing that goes in is the discs, the diamond discs. We're using a couple of split soda straws as a tool to help keep all the discs in the little coil of nickel wire that we use to mount them. And you can see the discs there being slid out of their holder into the soda straw. Okay. So in theory, the discs are all lined up nicely at the bottom of the tube.
In the coil. Not.
Okay.
Fail.